All right, part 7, Desolate Hope. And what we're gonna do here is exit and fight that boss. I'm not quite gonna grind the 5,000 and 5,000 all at once. I kinda wonder if I need the second 5,000 one. The plus 1,000 HP seems pretty much a no-brainer. Here, right at the buzzer. That actually helps a whole lot. There we go. So, mouse time. Alright, we get the Miradmore boss, I guess. Let's see how I do. So wallet. The hack chips, though. I wonder if those are one use though, that's the thing. Store autoplay, what does that do? So this is really easy. What just happened? And oh, wow. That's it. That's it. What just happened? That was really easy. I was expecting that to be a whole lot harder. The hack chip, I guess. I just killed the speed completely. Did he even get a single attack off? I don't think he did. That was crazy. 158 damage per second. That's a whole lot better than I was doing before.
I've decoded the file.
Surprise, surprise, that's not your job. Let's get back to work.
It's a complex algorithm. It's a synaptic transfer program for interfacing a human with a simulation.
Well, that was an integral part of Mirad's simulation, so that shouldn't be a surprise.
Yes, but what would the virus want with it?
Okay, so it's still daytime, right? Just for a second, and then it's going to night? Yeah. Where do I go next? I don't really want to go to Alphys' section. 41. Alright. Let's get 6 items, I guess. And then Space Invaders. I like how the coffee in the coffee pot in Coffee's coffee container is splashing around. You'd think that'd be terrible for a robot to have that near anything. I mean, that's essentially got the elements of liquid as well as sugar. That's gonna fry stuff. Any day now. There's one. Clock, bio beta. I guess I should go with bio beta next. I kind of want to get that HP upgrade though. Wow, they're all right there. All right. Wish there were a carrying capacity one, because you saw there were two in the sand right in front there, too. Okay, so a clock and a snow globe. So here's a clock. And we need a snow globe. Is it you? Yeah. took entirely too long to find, though. These random placements. Anyway, so we're in part 7. How do you like the game so far? Oh, really? Wow. Explain more. Oh, yeah, I can see that. Now it's like Dora. Yeah, so far it's okay. It's decent. I don't know if I just used up all 3 hack chips and won't get them back. I don't know if those are reusable or not. That's the thing, I don't know. Where are all the items now? Wow. It's all the way out here. Painting. Wish you could skip that part. I'm gonna be 2/3 done with the night. And go all the way up to the right. And maybe you have time for 2 more items, I'm not sure. Actually long to find these things right now. Come on, you gotta be up front. Come on, random number generation. There's just nothing, man. There's one. I need 2. Yeah, there it is. I'm a lens again. Wow. Okay, so I'm going to the bio beta area next. And the lens levels up. That's it. What can I do over here now? Anything? Nothing. Air. So we're gonna wait for a day. There we go. Best. The best. The best. BetaGrid 0.9. That is a... Wow, that's a wild looking area. Oh, that is a friend, I guess. Perfect world for a new breed of humans. Okay. Ah, like Ephesians 2:17, huh? Man. Oh, that is... Is that not an enemy? Guess not. I like this better than Murad more, good grief. I could just walk through it. Okay. Oh, is that the x-ray stuff? Looks like it. Oh. Hack chip. Oh, this is an enemy. Okay. I feel as if coffee's running faster, which I'm fine with. I'm totally fine with. Another hatchet. This one's gonna be fairly tough, I bet. What? Did I just stay in the room this time? Oh. That was tough. Now, can I hit that wall? No, I can't. Alright, so where do I hit? Oh, you just... Okay. Oh, that's a hard room. What the heck? Ooh. This is a tough one. That was pretty tough. This has hidden walls, huh? Oh shoot. What's that middle? Can't get hit at this point. Whoa. Are you serious? I'm pretty sure that hitbox though, but I'm gonna try that again. Alright, so one here. Walk through. Here. Now we're back. Alright, there we go. So I say. Unlocked a new conditional. Visit Boxcar, the robot, to customize your conditionals. Oh. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Well, it... No, I want to go back. I want to see if I can get more than one. I can't believe I need 5,000 for each one of those items in that other one. I definitely have to go back after a while. Nice if I didn't jump into that 100% of the time there. Far side of this simulation, second vertical corridor. Check the upper rooms. Oh my goodness, please. A little buggy on this. I wish you would just jump. Just jump. Sample 217. Oh, I thought those were spikes. This is a thing where I don't understand the level design on this, because you beat all the enemies and then you gotta go back and it's just completely empty. So it's just very awkward flow on this part. Thank you.
No!
Really? Really?
I shouldn't have been so sloppy on the other ones. I know. I know. Let's go back.
One in a random direction. It's not that one's not a threat. As long as you can get rid of the rid of that item. I didn't know that. I have to go back and do the other ones, I bet. Yeah, because it turns it blue. That's the only reason for having those secret areas. Dang. Wish I knew. What the heck? What the heck? You seriously gave me a dialogue when... Okay. Second vertical corridor. Okay. Whoa. What do I do with this? Chances space lasers. Inferno of Doom. 10% Inferno of Doom. Oh man. It's only 1500 for that, huh? Parasitic life-eating amoeba. Sounds good. Start, right? Yeah, Melinda's, or not Melinda's, but Bio Bot. Oh man, in the second vertical corridor. I got some good stats right now, so. Guy. Oh my goodness. I just want you to jump. I just want you to jump. There. What? Alright, where am I supposed to go? I've already been here. Probably be another day. That's a bummer, because I spent 28 minutes doing this. Get up there. Yeah. Alright, well, next time we'll go through the evening. Alright, check y'all later. Peace, God bless, and I'll find the clocks in the sand or whatever. Alright, peace.